Western Railway records show that in April this year 3.94 lakh passengers were found traveling without tickets and a total fine of 15.34 crore rupees was collected, which is 26% more than what was collected the same month last year. Representational picture: next time think twice before hopping into a train without a ticket. You might just have to shell out a hefty fine. In order to curb ticketless travel in trains, the Western Railway has come up with a proposal to increase the fine from 250 rupees to 1,000 rupees. The proposal was presented before Railway Board Chairman Ashwani Lohani during his recent visit to the city and has also been sent to the department for its approval. Once approved, ticket checkers would be given handheld devices to find passengers on the spot and issue receipts to them. With this, people would also be able to pay through debit and credit cards. Sources said that this decision has been taken to discourage commuters from traveling without tickets. Western Railway records show that in April this year 3.94 lakh passengers were found traveling without tickets and a total fine of 15.34 crore rupees was collected, which is 26% more than what was collected the same month last year. 15 rupees crore total fine collected from passengers traveling without tickets in April this year. Also read: Mumbai rains, Western Railway kicks off safety drive for monsoon. Catch up on all the latest crime, national, international and hacky news here. Also download the new midday Android and iOS apps to get latest updates.